Since we already discussed the principle of protective locks and keys in our previous videos, now in this video we will talk about yung tinapag na types of keys o yung SOSE. Okay? Now, in the field of industrial security, there are four types of keys. Number one, change key. Number two, submaster key. Number three, master key. And number four, grand master key. Okay? Okay, so para mas maintindihan natin maigi itong tinawag na four types of keys. Okay, gawin natin example ng isang high-rise building o condominium units. Okay? Sa first floor, meron pong 10 units or rooms. Sa left side, first, second, third, fourth, fifth rooms. On the other side naman, ganun din, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 rooms. Bawat room, meron pong specific na susi. And that is meant by change key. A key that can operate or can open the specific locks or padlocks. Change key ang tawag nun. Next is yung tinawag na submaster key. So, ano ba yung submaster key? Okay. A submaster key is a key that can open all locks in a given area or a particular groupings or yung tinawag na particular area. So, balikan natin yung example kanina, no? So, on the left side, may 5 rooms, first to fifth. And the other side also, may 5 rooms din, 6 to 10 rooms or units. On the left side, meron pong isang susi na kayang pagbuksan ang rooms from 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 gamit lang ang isang susi. That is meant by submaster key. On the other side also, meron din isang susi na kayang pagbuksan yung pong 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 rooms. Okay, so if you notice, sa 10 rooms, kayang pagbuksan ng dalawa lang na susi. And that is meant by submaster key. Okay. Sa mga malaking kumpanya or installations, madalas gumamit sila ng mga submaster key. Okay? Halimbawa, yung pagsarado ng mga roll-ups nila, para hindi na gaano karami yung susi na dadalhin ng isang gwardya o taga-lock, gamit na sila ng tinawag na submaster key. Okay? Now, how about master key? Okay? A special key that can open a series of locks or a series of submaster key. Example, yung lahat ng rooms sa first floor, kaya niyang pabuksan gamit ang isang susi lang. On the second floor, ganun din. Sa lahat ng rooms, kaya niyang pabuksan gamit ang isang susi lang din. At yung pabanguli, yung tinawag na grand master key, a special key that can open locks everything in the system or two or more master keys.